Welcome! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use templates in order to save time and increase your productivity using Flixier. Templates can come in handy when producing a lot of videos that follow along the same format. Rather than adding all of the elements manually each time, you can just duplicate an old project and replace things accordingly. To give you an example, all of our tutorial videos contain these same assets. An overlay that's edited to feature the Flixier colors, the Flixier logo with some transitions to go along with it, the same background music, this end screen, and the recorded outro asking you guys to like, share, and subscribe. Adding all of these things manually when making a new video takes a long time. What I do instead is I go to my projects dashboard, look for a previous tutorial video, right-click on it, and then select Duplicate Project. This creates a copy of my project that I can now rename and edit accordingly. Since this project already contains the overlay transitions, the background music, and the outro, all I have to do is replace the voiceover with the new one and add the new footage in the middle. To swap in the new footage, you can right-click on the canvas and select Replace Media. Then, select a new clip from your library, and Flixier automatically replaces the old clip for you. This little trick saves me a lot of time and allows us to put out videos a lot faster. We hope you'll find it as useful as we do. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, then please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.